Welcome to this quick guide where I'm going to show you how to open or access the calendar on Microsoft Outlook. And if you get any value out of this video, please click the like button and subscribe to my channel. But to get started with the guide, if you have the Microsoft Outlook desktop app installed and you want to access the calendar, all you have to do is look for the icons here on the left and you should have the calendar icon. And if you click on that, it's going to open the calendar view of Microsoft Outlook. And here you can go ahead and use the calendar to make appointments or do whatever you need to do. Now, depending on your look of Microsoft Outlook, your icons might be in a different place. And I'm just going to show you what that looks like real quick. So I'll just need to change that layout of my Outlook. If you have this layout and you don't have the icons here on the left, you should have them here at the bottom, but here you also have access to the calendar. And if you click on that icon, it'll take you to the calendar view of Microsoft Outlook. I hope this guide's been useful. Please like the video and I'll see you in the next one.